this way. Come on! What's in this copy lately, but they're not thrilled about us having it. You know, all things considered, we're not Oh no. It's a stalker car. God damn the Combine. This is what happens to you if you resist. Or if you're just in the wrong place at the wrong time. You don't remember who. All right. Let's see where this train is headed. With any luck, we should be well out of the city before it's too late. Thank God we're not on foot. Let's hope the worst is over. It looks like you saved our lives again. What's that? Oh my God. Brace yourself.
Ah!
Well, this might not be as easy as I thought. We're in the same boat as the other evacuees now. On foot to a train station. Let's head for the surface. So long, they're out of bullets. See a thing. I'm blind as a bat without that flashlight on. We need to get through that door. See a thing. I'm blind as a bat without that flashlight on. We need to get through that door. Hey, an air duct. I've heard stories about you and air ducts. Dr. Kleiner says whenever he locked himself out of his office, you and Barney used to compete to see who could get in fastest without using a key. Let's go. Nice job! Hey, and you found a gun! Keep your light on that zombie! Here? The Combine's defense field must have collapsed. Makes sense if it was powered by the Citadel. Looks like we found a troop train. What the hell is that? A Combine zombie. That's like a zombine, right? Zombine, get it? Look out! It's got a grenade!
Thank you. Thank you.
things.
Thank you. this.
You've got that hazard suit. This water's nasty. Is that room for two in there?
Thank you.
believe it, an actual elevator. I would have settled for stairs. You've got to be kidding. I've worked with electricity a time or two, and I'm pretty sure the sparking wire must be connected to a power supply. Wire leads. Hey, I hear the elevator. It's moving again. Oh, and here comes trouble. Light that thing up! Keep your light on that zombie! still light out.
Therefore, I...
Thank God, it's still day. Let's get out of here.
I cannot take this.
Oh, God, no. No, 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 it's locked. I can't believe this. Hey, up there! Hello? Can you let us out of here? Hello? Hey, hear us, I guess. Open this gate.
And in fact, I hope to institute a series of fruitful bulletins in the days ahead. However, for now, we will have to content ourselves with some relatively meager expositions. The destabilization of the City 17 reactor has had repercussions that were not entirely unexpected. Although, we are so ahead of time.
Looks like there used to be a crank that fit in here. That's it. See if the crank still works.
Are now isolated units.
Finally, fresh.
Stranded. However,
God.
This is most likely a temporary
Strider's
state of
really
affairs. As we once learned, to our dismay, even the relatively tiny fracture at Black Mesa gave our enemies an opening which they were able to force ever
I've
wider as they poured through in greater and greater numbers. In addition to the completely xenotheric species, there are many modified post-human allies still remaining on Earth who will be doing their utmost to re-establish lines of communication and supply with the larger forces. Even so, there is greater reason for hope now than at any time in the past decade.
We have made, in secret, several technological advances which we will do our best to deploy in advance of the Combine's return.
They've been looking for something. Probably us.
But our will, our intellect, our ability to respond to rationally to every error. We place our firmest hope in the human spirit.
From the rooftops.
How important it is that we maintain our humanity. Only this will allow us to hold together as we must for their inevitable return and what is certain to be unimaginable retaliation. And, oh yes, if you miss any part of this message, it will loop repeatedly until there is no point in looping it any longer. I apologize for any inadvertent errors or omissions.
We've got a shot. We're gonna see if we can help anyone else get out.
Thank you.
Nicely done. Let's head upstairs.
Thank you.
Nice toss, Gordon. That sniper almost took my head off. Let me climb up and take a look at what we're walking into. Uh-oh. They've got the street fortified up ahead. You run point, okay? I'll cover you from up here till you reach the far end. When the coast is clear, I'll catch up. Okay, looks like I can get that ladder down to you. Let me shoot out the latch. I might be a little rusty with this rifle. Nope, guess I'm not.
Lacerations detected.
can get a better shot if you knock them over, Gordon. Glad that's over. Oh! Oh, God. Looks like the reactor's back on track for a meltdown. That transmission's going out after all. I'd like to find another way around this building. But we really don't have time. Okay, let's get in. Come on.